Girl, how you doing?
Terrible. Tell that fat bitch your name. My daughter gonna come down here and whoop her fat. You let her know that because she disrespect me. And I'm gonna be her grandma. I tell my daughter gonna whoop her fat. Hey, oh, how y'all doing? I'm sorry.
You good? Girl, how you doing?
Terrible. You tell that fat bitch your name. My daughter gonna come down here and whoop her fat. You let her know that because she disrespect me. And I'm gonna be her grandma. I tell my daughter gonna whoop her fat.
Sipping on some Kool-Aid. Sip, sip.
Gang, gang. Da, 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 da.
Tracy gets it started. Oh.
CIO, Rich Trumka, would be supportive of this initiative, I think tells the story. But this is more than a triumph for organized labor. It's a triumph for workers everywhere across America. In terms of the working group members, I want to say that they strengthened the labor standards. They strengthened the environmental chapters. They enhanced the verification mechanisms. Wow, you get to participate in a it will never happen moment. And, we are witnessing that today. The other value of technology I will point out was after a round of...
That's how you look when you keep touching yourself, by.
...negotiations over the weekend that started on Saturday morning with the speaker... ...trade rep, Robert Lighthizer. We went back and Mr. Trump, the speaker, he was on a hunting expedition. We spoke with him frequently. But the speaker talked to me earnestly about we're near. And on Sunday when... Tom Brady was about to take it in.
Where's your sunglasses?
My phone, it said Pelosi for caller ID. Long wisdom tells me, the hell with Brady, take the call.
And I was watching Baltimore and
So this is a transformative agreement. It's a template, I believe, for future agreements. Our constant emphasis was on enforceability. We fixed that. And the idea and the notion that the president of the AFL-CIO, Rich Trumka, would be supportive of this initiative, I think, tells the story. But this is more than a triumph for organized labor. It's a triumph for workers everywhere across America. In terms of the working group...
She's trying so hard!
They strengthened the labor standards. They strengthened the environmental chapters. They enhanced the verification mechanisms for environmental trade. With the unflinching leadership of the speaker, we also secured important changes in USMCA that preserve Congress's ability to change U.S. law to address the crisis we are facing with respect to high prescription drug prices. Over the intense period of these negotiations with the administration, I repeatedly emphasize that USMCA
da, 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 da.
Vote because it's an agreement that Democrats shaped. I don't think anybody on this dais would have said 2 months ago.
Lady, you are high as a kite.
As far as we
high as a kite. Da, 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 da. Gucci Mane. Wait for it. Da, 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 da. Wipe out. Da 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 da.
I go hard in the motherfucking paint, nigga. Leave you stankin', nigga. What the fuck you thinkin', nigga?
Da 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 da.
You're gonna be alright. So let me start by saying, some of the shit that you ain't used to hearing.
Da, 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 da.
Shut the fuck up. You're wrong, bitch. It was your fault. Everything ain't always about you.
Yeah, yes.
Fuck no. No. You are the toxic one.
Yeah, fine.
I'm sending it through nobody. Being to my girl, so-and-so need to see this. No, bitch. It's the reason you saw it first. Because your friend's scared to tell you something, and every time he says something, you get offended. Bitch, it's you. It could be you sometimes. You the common denominator of 100 niggas.
Da, 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 da.
My baby. And you don't have to be in a relationship with anybody to be toxic. Bitch, you's a hazard to your fucking self. You isolated yourself from the world and shit still fucked up for you. Is you?
Look at VS.
You wonder why you tie certain shit in. And you don't have to be in a relationship with anybody to be toxic. Bitch, you's a hazard to your fucking self. You isolated yourself from the world and shit still fucked up for you. Is you?
Ex with my ex-wife, four bottles, one night. I'm on the subway home having fist fights. Fresh fries, a little sriracha. 4 in the morning watching every platter. Counting money in my white boxers. You need a little hit, you know that I gotcha. I got a 40 in the back with your name on it. Looking out the belly with it. Checking in my belly, that's it. We finished the loud shit. Checking in my belly, that's it. We finished the loud shit.
Choke you to goddamn death, bitch. I will pour milk on a Cheerio and smother your motherfucking ass, bitch. Don't
kiss my ass, Brianna. Kiss my ass, Brianna. Kiss my ass. You better kiss it. You better kiss it clean. You better kiss it. You better kiss it clean, Brianna. Brianna, you're mad. Brianna, you're mad with the 200-pound kidneys. Hey, Brianna, you're mad. Brianna, you're mad with the 200-pound kidneys. You're trying to get at me, Nicole Tyler, bitch. You don't want it with me. This is my channel, bitch. Bitch, you don't want it with me. You don't want it with me. Brianna, you mad, bitch. Bitch, you mad. Brianna, you mad, bitch. Bitch, you mad. You wish it was me. You wish it was me. You wish it was me.
Tell me you went over there with somebody else's motherfucking car and got declined. and you probably was on there with 100 motherfucking troll pages for the bad reviews on Amazon. Amazon ain't got time for you. Look, Kanye Fly Boys, Amazon said no. Dollar Tree said no. Amazon ain't got time for you. Look, Kanye Fly Boys, Amazon said no. Dollar Tree said no. Fashion Nova said hell motherfucking no.
Da, 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 da.
You gotta start listening to these folks. I'm just saying. So I was over there, y'all. Then I went over. I don't say your life be a dude, but other than that, we don't see no expression. And why you standing driving around here with a suspended license, child, and everybody knows? I'm just saying. How much is your fine? I think I asked you this before, bitch, and we never got an answer. So we still want to know how much is your fine? And is you gonna start the new year off with a warrant? Bitch, we ain't got no many more days left. Is you gonna start the new year with a warrant? Number five was, when was the last time you been in Dollar Tree? You didn't just let you go come in there on the regular.
Da, 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 da.
Is you gonna start the new year with a warrant? Number five was, when was the last time you been in Dollar Tree? You didn't just let you go come in there on the regular. You got 15 wash time for it. You gonna have to get a pressure washer for her, honey. And get that shit off her face. It's gonna be gonna get off old paint, child. I'm just saying, so number six is, did you feel at home on the gentleman's panel? Because you kind of fit it in with your stupid looking ass. They cracked on you, bitch. And you ain't even picked the shit up.
I'm not the one.
Pieces, wait for it.
Okay. was put together. Now, QB, I'm saying you ain't got shit on my husband's that left her raggedy ass. She had two tiny, tiny rings with tiny, tiny stones, okay?
She's talking about BS.
So with all y'all rings put together, you still can't, you ain't got shit on my ring. I'm just gonna accept the fact that you say you didn't know me and you don't know nothing about me and it's out. Showed my ring. Then you start crying, talking about you need Emmanuel to tell you how far right to go and you need Emmanuel to tell you how far left to go. I mean, it wasn't this gangster dude right here, this gangster rapper that you say you is.
Get it, Vin Diesel.
I'm tired. And you need Emmanuel to tell you how far left to go. I mean, it wasn't this gangster dude right here, this gangster rapper that you bitch.
I'm tired.
Don't forget it. He tired. Emmanuel said, let him rest. Stop calling him over YouTube stuff. He's tired. Ooh, stripping.
Da-da-da-da.
I'm tired.
Come on, Rock.
I'm tired.
Da-da-da-da-da.
She said, let him rest. Stop calling him over YouTube stuff. He's tired. Ooh, stripping.
I'm tired.
Manuel said, let him rest. Stop calling him over YouTube stuff. He's tired. Let him rest. Stop. He's tired. Ooh, stripping.
I'm tired.
You tired. I'm tired. We tired.